a record amount of rain fell on Montreal on the 9th of August, 2024. Something like 2 months of rain in one day. We saw some of that here in the Eastern Townships. Look what was hiding underneath this path, pilings to an old bridge. Pretty cool. I won't be taking this path for a while. 5 days later, it was still closed. On our property, we had a wood pile that was blown over and this tree that split. 3 weeks later, the path was fixed.